Thank you. spring semester. My name is Ted Shistle, Director of Bands here at Jacksonville University, and we welcome you on this amazing spring afternoon. Thank you so much for sharing this hour and 15 minutes of such a beautiful day with us here at Jacksonville University. We have a delightful program of a variety of music for you this afternoon that is the culmination of our hard work this entire year. We begin the program with Robert Jager's Esprit de Corps, which was commissioned by the United States Marine Band, and you will definitely hear echoes of the military pomp and bravura, we shall say, in this opening piece. The second piece on the program is a new work by composer Zhao Xian, a nocturne that was originally written for a string quartet, and it was arranged by actually a friend of mine for wind band, and it's a beautiful setting of this work that features beautiful lyrical lines, some lovely almost French harmonies. It'll feature our amazing harpist as well. You really, really enjoy this lyrical piece. The first half will conclude with the final piece from Karel Kruse's Divertimento for Brass and Percussion. We had done a few movements earlier in the semester, and we didn't get to do the final slow-up dance movement, so we wanted to present that today. So that'll end our first half. We'll take a brief 10-minute intermission as we rearrange some things after that, and then we'll open the second half with John Philip Sousa's The Black Horse Troop, which was, we were celebrating the 100th anniversary of that piece, which will, you know, Sousa loved horses, and this was written for the Cleveland Mounted Guard back in 1924. And so you will hear in that piece homage to horse hoofs being played by our percussionists, so listen for that. The next piece on the program will feature our incredibly talented and amazing percussion instructor, Professor Tony Steve, a xylophone soloist on the Cambridge Chinois. This is a piece that often gets played as a feature piece with violin, and the percussion have kind of taken it into the repertoire. Professor Steve has arranged it for soloist and wind ensemble. So this will be the premiere of this arrangement, the setting of that piece. And then we close the program with the namesake of this program, Tarot, by Lindsay Bronenkamp. This is a newer piece by young upcoming composer Lindsay Bronenkamp. She wrote this during COVID while she was a doctoral student at Eastman University, finishing her doctoral degree in conducting. It's an amazing piece in three movements that shows us panels of three different tarot cards. The first one is The Fool, which is whimsical and delightful. It kind of, you can imagine just someone walking through life, just not really paying attention, being very, very clueless, kind of being silly, and somehow manages to get through in some way, shape, or form. The second movement is the King of Cups, which represents all that is good, integrity, leadership, just a really, really stunning and powerful, powerful movement. It is worth noting, before I talk about the last movement, that the inspiration of this, apart from the panels of tarot cards for Lindsay Bronenkamp, was the music of Gustav Holst. And so what you'll find, I mean, we know in the band world, Holst for his first suite marches, the second suite marches, the military marches. But Holst also had a whole other layer of fascination with, you know, Eastern cultures, Eastern harmony. And so the second movement actually is an homage to that. So you'll hear incredibly shimmering sounds with Eastern tonalities featuring a saxophone solo and a number of other interesting effects that you'll hear on stage. The final movement of the piece is The Tower, and this is basically represents death, destruction, chaos. It is very, very, very exciting. And that will be our program for today. So thank you again so much for joining us. We really look forward to presenting this amazing music that we worked so hard to present. And we'll tune, and off we go.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
will be their final performance as members of the Jackson University Wind Ensemble. So I would like to recognize our departing, graduating students as we wish them well, and I'm going to ask them to stand as we recognize each one of them. We have back in the percussion section, Alexa Rojas.
Thank you.